Hey, it's time for another part of the playthrough on the Warriors with me, Toasty Fresh, and it's time to get back into the bopping action. And the last time out, let's turn this down a bit so I can hear myself speak because I got the headset on. Last time out, it was the flashback one where you saw the forming of the Warriors. With Cleon and Vermin, the video was a little bit long actually, so I think next time we're going to have to keep an eye on the recording times and maybe partway through a video, cut them into bite-sized chunks. But anyway, let's go on with the next part of the video, which is carrying on the story now.
Stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give him one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man. I won't let you down.
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Yes, I don't know how many of the original gang comes with us, because this is a bit of a strange one with the fact that the Orphans are in the film, and none of the other members recognise the Orphans when they actually meet them. But I think they've done the smart thing, I think, in working it. I think they're all actually new bloods that have come along with Cleon, because Cleon isn't around at the point where they meet the Orphans in the actual film. So I think they've actually worked the game out pretty well for everything to coincide with that. So we're going on to Tremont to get back at these Orphans for lying. Now the Orphans are probably like the lowest of the law in the Warriors. Like in the film, they're just a low, really low rep team. Like they just wear ragged t-shirts with Orphans written on them. They don't even have patches or anything like that. Not like our custom red leather jacket. Little vest that we've got.
Let's get down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
I had to be a bit more careful because I just tried this and I ended up getting wrecked because there isn't actually a guy selling flash, or I think you only pick up flash at a certain point, so we're gonna have to beat their asses and I'm gonna have to make sure I don't get caught in the middle. So that's the Orphans running scared.
Don't let them get away. We're gonna fuck these liar sacks of shit up.
Come on, there they are.
Take them apart.
Let's go. Come on, man.
There you go, I managed to keep out of the melee last time.
I'm gonna murder your scrawny ass! You piece of shit, pussy! You're dead! You're looking to get wrecked!
There's burners, and while there's no cops on this mission, you should take full advantage whenever there's levels where there's no cops. Just go around and steal absolutely everything that you can. Because there's other missions where you don't get that opportunity. So go ahead and steal, especially when you've got a character like Cleon, he's not the best stealing car radios, he's a little bit slow. Like when you use Vermin, he just does it rapid. You know, it's done in seconds. This guy's a little bit slower. And you might as well rob the jewelry store as well for the same reason.
Hey, buddy, come here. I got what you need.
Well, I did rob all this because I thought, well, I could get some flash as well. Pick up quite a bit of flash. Because the Orphens, they weren't the best. But I think I ended up getting caught by the one guy in the bunch who ended up having a knife. So, and that sucked, and by the time I got to near the end.
Got some spray here, man. It'll get you up. Thanks, man. Come back anytime.
So I'll just grab it. Well, in fact, I'll grab the maximum number, because I think you can steal other stuff along the way.
Nice doing business with you, fella.
And we still got plenty of money. We still got $90, so.
See you later, guy. Keep on writing.
Because I'm not really good at these. Oh, I thought I was going to get clean then. Oh, and then I messed up again. Oh, damn, man. Oh my god, I've wasted two cans on this.
Good work, pal.
Oh no, three cans.
Hey man, I think thanks man. Come back anytime.
I think you need to try and learn slow and steady wins the race.
Later,
with those burners. That bum helps you out.
Yeah, thanks for busting Nate's shops. Always hassling and hassling. Anyone beat Sam Chubb's a friend of mine.
I'm not gonna bother. I could mug all the bums, but to be honest, they don't carry a lot of money, so it's not really worth the hassle of doing it. There's more Orphens to wreck.
Your Orphens think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers. Prove it.
Yeah, come on, time to rain on you guys.
Come on, you little piece of shit!
Go on, go! Right? Oh,
yeah! I know you like this, bro!
You like how that feels, man? Answer me!
I can't even see that, that was a throwing maneuver.
Here's something nice for you.
These are a Liberty Lamb set, really. I did see a flash bottle, but I must not have been able to pick it up. But I think I've still got pretty decent. Wait a minute, there might be one in here. Yeah, there's one in here. That's a good job, I spotted that. In fact, there's two of them. Don't think I'll need more than. I think I'm pretty fine now. The last time I managed to get through it all, not using any of them whatsoever. There's no tag up here, I don't think any burner up here. And you gotta go over here to find this fat guy. He's actually out of the film, this guy. This chubby guy with an afro. Well, you can tell, they're not the heaviest team set ever. They just run away mostly.
Damn! Don't let that fucker get away! I've never even met you jerks!
Oh no, it's the fence there. I thought that was an area we could go down then. You don't really have to run too fast. I'm just gonna check to see if I've missed the... We'll go ahead and grab Jesse. Some more flash. I'm not doing too bad.
Piece of shit, pussy. You're dead.
I'm gonna leave you crying in the streets with your teeth in your hands. Got that?
Let's go and snuff out this burner too.
Here's something nice for you.
Oh no, we're almost there then. I can see these guys aren't too much of a hassle.
Hey, what gives?
Steal this guy radio while we're at it. It all adds to the points that you score as well. Where is he? I've just seen him running. You gotta catch this fool.
Get the hell away from me, man. Stay down if you always go for
it. And you gotta interrogate him, it's like mugging.
A warrior won't back down. Where's the leader of this bullshit outfit? Oh. I can't tell you shit. I can't. I told you I didn't have nothing to do with that radio thing. Where's the leader of this bullshit out? I can't tell you shit. I can't.
Oh my god, I hate this, the interrogation and the mugging thing.
Come on, smash those fucks! Does that mean you want shit? Where's the leader of this bullshit out? I can't tell you shit. I can't. Okay, okay. Everyone's at the hangout. Just let me go. I knocked your ass into last one.
Yeah, let's beat him down. Teach him to have a mess with us again. As you can see, us warriors don't take too kindly to people trying to get on our rep. I'm just trying to see if there's any burners before I go to the next area. Because the more of those we get, you know, I might do one of the bonus objectives, and if I manage to find them all. Don't remember if I've already fought in this bit. No, there's not here though, is there? Unless there's something hidden up here. It's hard to see though, in all fairness, actually. But no, I don't see anything. Maybe if any of you guys have been eagle-eyed enough, you might have spotted some. You know, you can hit up in the comments if I've missed any. You can let me know about it. Let's see if there's out up here. Might as well do a bit of exploring. There's some bricks there.
Hey, come here, I got something you might like. This is some fine spray, man. No drips with this shit.
Right, that's some more spray, so he's pretty hidden out of the way.
Down, brother.
I mean, I snuffed out that one. Now we've got to go up here. I'll steal this car radio as well. I like how they've got the little thing of like you can hear people in their apartments shouting down from the windows at you. And they hear you doing stuff. That's pretty good. I'll go over here because I never went over here before. I think there is orphans over here. So we're taking care of some more business. I thought I might as well come over here before I go to that bit. We've took them out in record time. I don't know if there's any other things around here. I've still not seen any other burners. I want to really get our revenge on them and rub their noses in it as much as we can. Oh, you only had three at a time, any one time.
Come on, man, what are you scared of?
Fight. Oh, there's one. I just
get your stupid ass up.
I don't know what that bonus was, I just did one.
You're looking to get wrecked?
Oh, and a nice headbutt. Steal this car radio while they're dealing with business. And everyone might as well make a bit of money on the side while we can. And there's a burner. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this rubbish. Oh, and it just went off a little bit. Otherwise it would have been perfect. But it only took us, well, it ended up taking us two. I think as soon as you complete one, it uses up one. So, maybe when I get on with it, I'll get a bit more finesse with that, but we can only wait and see. Well, I've got three.
Hello there, boys. You look like a neat little pupper.
Don't know if there's one over here as well. Let's just see. Oh, up there or something. I can't see anymore. What about down here? No, well, let's see how many we've got. I think I've got 3 now. Yeah, so there's 2 more. There'll probably be one in the hideout. And then maybe there'll be one on wherever the way out is. So hopefully, maybe I've got them all. There's probably one I've missed though somewhere along the line. It's a pretty bit of an area to go around.
I want you to give me some of your cash, and quick.
I'll just check around here before we go. It could be here actually, it could be a sly one hidden on the other side of this. No. On the other side of this wagon or on the end of the wagon. No. I didn't see any on that other part as we came in. So let's go and beat up on these fools anyway.
I can't believe that!
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit! It's the Warriors!
Come on, Orphens. I thought you guys were heavy.
Check this out!
Fucking great! What else is gonna go
wrong? These guys just run. This is a really easy part.
You can just leave me alone.
We're better off taking them out, but they're just running. We can't get to them. I even mugged him, he even had the indignity of getting mugged. A serious hiding. In fact, is there not one in here? While we're looking, I should have been looking at keeping my eyes peeled for a burner in here actually. I don't think so. Nope. Let's go down here then. You can hear the Warriors tune there in the background.
None of them motherfuckers is neat. Let's go march right through their hangar.
I'll have to be careful because I know I'm not really, really low on health, but.
Come on, chumps! Let's see some of the moves we heard about on the radio. What kind of chicken shit is going to run this out?
Hurry, man! Let's do this!
Come on!
What a kick! That was a cool kick, man. Right to his head. Wow! Oh, that's like some Bruce Lee stuff, that. That's it.
Shit! You came to the wrong place, asshole!
Looking to get wrecked?
This ain't even the worst.
Oh no, we almost did it! Oh no! Look at that, that was so close then, to doing it in a single can. And she's also out of the film as well.
Well, so where's their leader? Don't you want to teach him a lesson too?
Got something to say, say it. We ain't got time for your fucking games.
His name's Sully, right? He's at Frank's auto body working on his car. That dickhead thinks more of that junkie than he does about me, and I don't like it.
Let's go. Stupid chick just sold out on man. Let's
hey,
go wreck his ass.
Right, time to go and wreck something.
Better make sure this Sully cat understands that he can't be fucking with the
oh, I think that'll be the last burner, so I think we've got them all. There might be one around about the auto body shop as well. So it's time to go and wreck shop. The auto shop, to be precise. Yeah, I think I remember this. I think you've got to take out his prized possession, his little car he's been working on. Yeah, and we would have come up here anyway. We've taken them out in advance. But I think this opens up a new area now. Yeah, this auto shop opens up, so I think there might be a burner in here. Hopefully there will be, then that'll be the burner bonus objective done as well for this one. So I've done pretty well.
Hey, Sully!
That car is a piece of crap.
Sully, that's a fine looking car you got going on.
What? No!
That's what happens if you want to talk the talk and not rumble.
Orphans! Get him!
That chick was right about his car.
Might be best off letting them trust the car actually and I'll do the popping. Yeah, that took no time at all with them doing it. Yeah, we kept our rep intact. And that's what it's all about. Splitting heads. Yes, we missed one burner, so it wasn't too bad. And I'll probably go back. Like I said, later on, once I've done everything, you can replay the missions and try and get the perfect score. Because there's like a high score to beat as well, which it'll show you when you go on the stats. I'm coming through as Rembrandt now.
Okay. Here's the latest and greatest from
and there's another flashback mission available. And there's also the Rumble mode, which is just like a basic brawler kind of thing. If you just want to do a quick brawl with some of the other gangs or make up your own. But also over here, I noticed as well, the map, that is where you can replay whatever levels you've already played. Just to get the perfect score on them if you want, if you're a bit of a completionist. do all the things. And also next time, it's going to be learn how Swan and Cowboy joined the Warriors. But that's all I got time for on this video. If you guys enjoyed, drop me a like. That'd be much appreciated. I'm not going to beg every single video, but I really would appreciate it if you guys could do that. Maybe even sub if you like that, and I'll bring some more stuff just like this along very soon. But thanks a lot, guys. I'll see you later.